everyone from the Kimi Ring Circuit, where the finish round of the Moto3 Championship is about to start.
The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.